we've been talking about designing a sail which has a very square top to it to kind of capture as much wind as possible in the higher altitudes. Right.
It's essentially an old-fashioned design. It's be called a gaff-headed sail, where instead of having the sail come to the point at the top, there'd be a big spar, essentially a boom, at the very, very top of the sail also.
A little pirate.
Exactly, yeah, exactly right. Like that. And we can't even joke about pirates anymore.